Hey guys, this is a just a quick update on the new Predator Ghost 212 kart racing engine that's supposed to be coming out around April the 8th or April the 11th. We keep getting the conflicting updates on the release date here, but they've released a higher resolution image of the engine now, and I'll put a link to it down on the website in case you want to pull it up on your home computer and blow it up big on the monitor where you can get a better look. But it does show some more detail that I wasn't able to see in the lower resolution pics. The side cover, excuse me, if you look down at the bottom below the carburetor, you can see the side cover where the oil check or oil dipstick is sticking out there, the yellow stick. It looks to be a non-billet side cover. So it's a cast side cover. According to the color of that metal there. And some of the guys were kind of excited because they saw that top oil fill up there. You see the up there at the front of the engine, the yellow cap, oil cap at the front of the engine. But, you know, I'm reminded the LCT engine has an oil fill in the exact same location. Now, it is a bearing side cover, but it is cast. And because of this is a higher resolution image, I'm able to see a little better. There's some extra shielding up there to the top right of the carburetor. So the blower housing may be a little different, or that may be an extra piece of shielding there, a shrouding to circulate more cool air around the cylinder. Also, this one has a another piece of shielding up at the top area around the spark plug that covers the top side of the cylinder, and we've not seen that before. That would also increase airflow around the cylinder and promote cooling. So it looks like, you know, they've put some thought into this engine design. And the top plate up there, it, you know, there's definitely no fuel pump on it. Okay, it's unless it's hit underneath that shielding there, there's not a fuel pump mounted on the top plate anyway. And the top plate doesn't look overly thick or anything. It's not nothing exotic, it appears to me. But, yeah, it's just a little bit, you know, higher resolution image for those guys that, you know, are following along with this when this thing comes out. If you're interested, you know, I'll put the link down there in the description. And, you know, blow it up, see what you think about it. It's pretty cool, and it does show some more details. But that's all I got for today, guys. Thanks for hanging out with me, and we'll see you next time.